So I'm writing down notes on my phone, to the last words to my family. If I was there on my own, that would be a horrible way to die. And surely I would have. Surely. But I wasn't alone. It was my nephew. Sweet Alex.